Account for about 80% of the cost of a kitchen redo. By updating Angela's instead of replacing them, we'll make over her kitchen for less money and save trees at the same time. Now, Angela, what we're going to do is get the wood grain on there and then